Presenting a growing little ones video.
Running out of time to put you in a shop.
Oh, wow. Thank you. You have no idea what a pleasure it is for me to finally beat you.
Hey everybody, we're finally doing a video of the Disney Cars 3 talking Miss Fritter. Look how cool she is. She's a really crazy school bus in the new movie that comes out this weekend. We already bought our tickets and I can't wait to go watch it. She has 10 movie sounds and phrases. It says, "We've got us a couple of rookies." So we're gonna unbox her. Let's try her out just once.
Woohoo!
She is awesome. And then we have the talking Cruz Ramirez.
Oh, woohoo!
She's got some funny sounds. And Jackson Storm.
I think you heard me.
He's pretty awesome. Lightning McQueen.
Okay, let's see what you got.
He's really neat. But I'm also, at the end of this video, going to show you an older Disney car toy. This is the Gear Up and Go Lightning McQueen. And it's an older Cars toy, but he is hard to find, and I was really excited to show him to you. You press this button, and all of his pieces pop off. And there's lots of different pieces that you can put on so he gets funny faces. So I'm gonna show you that. And he even turns into a monster truck. So stick around to the end of the video. But first, let's open up Miss Fritter. Let's turn her around and get this box open. It's Fritter time! And we're gonna turn these. There we go. And free her from her box. And we got these from Walmart. And they are super, super neat. All right, let's see what Miss Fritter has to say about it.
Boo.
This is Miss Fritter, and she loves Demolition Derby. But let me go ahead and show you this cool toy, and then we'll have a little Demolition Derby of our own. Here's the Gear Up and Go Lightning McQueen, and we're gonna put on a regular hood. There we go. And look at this. He's got his tongue sticking out. Just like in Cars 1, when he jumped over all those race cars trying to win the Piston Cup. And we need some eyes. There we go. Look how funny that is. Now let's try a new face. Pop all these pieces off. There we go. And let's try out this. We got this from Sarge's Place. And we've got a different hood here. You can try this hood. Uh-oh, we can't see that way. So let's do the regular hood. Go. And go. Just like that. Now he's ready to see in the dark. Sarge's surplus. And now we can try this. This is his monster truck look. And like this. And that. Now what we do is we change out his tires to turn him into a monster truck. It's one of my favorite parts. He needs some big tires. Here we go. He is ready to smash and bash. Try and hit me now, Miss Fritter. Oh, that's right. He is ready to take on Miss Fritter now. And you need a new engine. So let's pop these pieces off. And we're going to go with this engine. Oh, he's looking good now. This mouth. There we go. And regular eyes. Here we go. Uh-oh, he lost a tire. McQueen is out. McQueen is out. Get to the pit, son. We'll take care of you. There you go. Poor McQueen. Now, Miss Fritter. I still have all my tires. Oh, not my face. Not my face. Here we go, McQueen. There we go. And there. Mwahaha. He is pretty awesome looking. And pop him off.
Running out of time to put you in a shop.
was really excited to share all these toys with you. If you have any questions, place them in the comments and subscribe to my channel for lots more toys. Thanks, guys.
All have sinned, yes, all have sinned, and all fall short of the glory of God. And there is none, not even one, none righteous,
no,
not even one. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. If you declare that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him up from the grave, you will be saved, yes, you will be saved.